Hi, this is Kayla from CreativeMinds. In this video, we're going to look at how to install and configure the free version of the CreativeMinds header and footer plugin. You can download this plugin from WordPress.org. After you install and activate the plugin, you'll be taken to the plugin settings page. In the plugin settings, you can add as many CSS or JavaScript codes to your website as you would like. So let's put in an example script now to see how it works, and all this script does is going to add this comment to your page. And then you should choose if it is JavaScript or CSS, define where it should appear, so either the header or footer, and then you can decide to not load at this time, only load on a specific post type, or load on all posts and pages. Once you add the rule, you can save the changes. Now, let's add a page so we can see how this works on the site. Let's just make a test and then update the page. When you come to view the page on the website, you can open up the page source. And now here you can see the script we've added appears on the page. So with this plugin, you can add JavaScript or CSS codes to your posts and your pages. You can add as many scripts as you would like to either the header or the footer. For more options, the Pro version supports custom post types and can also control to show the code on only a specific post or page. Thanks for watching!